The rescue operation to evacuate 41 workers trapped in collapsed Silkyara tunnel encountered a fresh hurdle last night. As per an official, drilling had to be halted after cracks appeared in the platform on which the drilling machine rests. So far, the rescue team has drilled up to 46.8 meters. The operation, which was expected to be completed yesterday, may finally conclude today. Meanwhile, food is being supplied to the workers and doctors and ambulances are ready for the workers once they come out.